So go to aas.com, ito na, eacademy.com.ph, ayan. Tapos, you have to log in yung credentials mo. In this case, ang credentials ni, say natin kay Ma'am Cheryl. Kay Ma'am Cheryl would be Cheryl underscore Agassi. This would be yung name niyo mismo kasi yun naman yung basic na ano structure na ano. And your password would be, if you haven't access, it's 2020 AAIS exclamation mark. Capital yung A.
Okay. Teka lang ha, teka lang.
Okay, and anyways, recorded naman to. It's 2020 AAIS exclamation mark. Spell out may exclamation mark. Hindi, joke lang yun. Exclamation symbol lang. Tapos capital yung A, yung unang A lang. Okay, so login natin.
Promise mom siya,
so yan. Ang unang instruction for you guys, yung bagong gawa pa lang, you are forced to change your password for security purposes para walang nakikialam ng account. In this case, papalit ako siyang AAIS 2020 exclamation mark. Ay mali, binaliktad ko lang ah. Ito ay magiging AAIS 2020 exclamation mark.
Ano nga sabi mong start
ano? Priority nyo to. Huwag nyo masyado.
Ano, meeting ba?
Yeah, Islamic sharing. Okay, kasama tuloy sa recording yun. In any case, yun nga. Kung, nako, itong ibigay nyo sa akin, bigyan nyo ako ng listahan ng papasukan nyo. Especially sa LM. Sa LM lang. Bakit? Kasi i-enroll ko kayo isa-isa doon. Kasi, as a normal user sa e-academy, you cannot access yung subjects unless you are enrolled. In this case, kunyari naka-enroll na kayo, makikita nyo, di ba ito parehas yan, dashboard, right? Dashboard and also dashboard, right? Dashboard yan parehas. Mas maraming nga lang yung akin kasi, ano to, admin account eh. Anyway, so yan. Ito yung dashboard mo. Ito yung dashboard ko. Magkakaroon lang to ng laman kapag ka may courses ka na na-enrolled ka. So, in any case, ma'am, kunyari, nasa grade 2 si Mamala, pupunta ka sa grade 2 na klase. Dito nyo makikita yun immediately. Pero in this case, pupuntahan ko lang ng mano-mano.
So, yun yung mga teachers.
Yeah. I mean, don't matter those things. Kasi ano, ang LM naman kasi, iisa lang naman yung sync room nila. Ito lang. Yan. In any case, yan. Dito, ito yung pupuntahan nyo. Makikita nyo yan dito sa, ano, sa dashboard nyo dito. Makikita kayo ng General Sync Room 2. Ito mismo yun. Okay? So, itong virtual meeting place, ito yung pupuntahan nyo. And then, you go over kung ano yung inano natin nung kanina. Pagka-click nyo yun, join session. Yun na yun. And then, of course, you go back to your basic instruction. Pagdating dito sa BBB, being share screen, not share screen, share window, application window. Share application window, explain, give time limit, give the link, tapos balik sila after 10 minutes, and then give the second link, and so on. Ganun. So, again, ang gagawin, log in kayo. Wait nga, ano ko na nga ito? So, Ma'am Cheryl, I need those things. Manage courses. Wait lang. Maybe the best is i-enroll ko na nga kayo ngayon. Eh, kaso ano oras na eh. Sorry, I can't.
Wala pang tagal. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Anong grade? Sino yung grade? Anong grade mo, Ma'am Cheryl? Yung LM mo?
Hindi ko tanda eh.
Tanda na to. Ah! Anong grade ni Ma'am Cheryl? Recording pa rin to ah. Grade 1. So, yan. Enroll na natin si Ma'am Cheryl sa grade 1. Dito sa General Sync Room itself. Ayan.
May high school ba ako, ma'am?
Meron.
Hindi, grade 1 lang. Enroll natin si Ma'am Cheryl.
Kailangan pa ba ng time? No.
I don't think so.
Meron pa pala akong ano?
Hindi ko alam. Bahala kayo. In any case. O yan, nandito na si Ma'am Cheryl sa General Sync Room ng Grade 1. Ire-reload ko to. You will see here, may klase ka na. Magkakaroon ka na ng klase dito. Ayan, General Sync Room. See? So, ikiklik mo lang yan. And then, pagka-click mo yan, doon ka lang sa virtual meeting place nila lagi. Pagka-click mo yan, click the join. Click join. And then, you will be on the BBB. And then, you perform kung ano man yung pinag-usapan natin kanina. Being, explain, Set as presenter ka muna. Ask to be set as the presenter. Then the teacher will leave.
Okay.
And then explain. And then time limit, link. Aalis sila. And then they will go back. And then say done. And then repeat the process. Okay. So bigay ka ulit ng link kung marami ka man.
Magbibigay ka ng another teacher.
Yes,
sir. Tapos explain mo ulit yun kung
No, don't need to explain the entire ano paano sagutan. Sabihin mo lang ito yung next na teacher ganyan.
Yung sumunod na teacher.
Yan. So yun. And then sino sa grade 2?
Ako.
Sino sa grade 3?
Ako.
Sa grade 4.
Michelle.
So sa grade 4 i-enroll ko rin si Ma'am Sherry.
Oo.
Kasi lahat ng LM
grade
ano
grade
dito sila. Tsaka grade 6. Ayun. As for the high school, hingin na sa teacher. Yes, lahat ng links para doon.
Sa high school naman, hindi kami mahirapan kasi assist kami ni Teacher Sarah.
Oh, tsaka ang high school naman kasi, hindi mo na kailangan mag-login dito. So that's why it's easier.
Hindi mo na kailangan mag-login diretso na
yun. I think it would be best na...
Ano?
Hindi, tsaka lang. Ayoko. Sige, yun lang po. Thank you.